The respiratory system brings air into the body and removes carbon dioxide. When you breathe in, air enters your nose or mouth and goes down a long tube called the trachea. The trachea branches into two bronchial tubes, which go to the lungs. Oxygen follows this path and passes through the walls and enters the bloodstream. If both lungs were flattened out, they would have a total area of roughly the same size as a tennis court.